They're off and running in the Hank Mills Senior Stakes, off a step slow from the rest, Redneck Humor. Fast in the stride, Upper Mesa Falls, Chief is CICATRIZ at the rail, will now poke ahead in front. Shrewd Move is in third, they're in a diagonal line up front. Another length back to Rockin' Home, advancing out Sky T. And then we have a Wildfire Kid. Second last comes Corky's Luck, and Redneck Humor is the trailer. Is going to have to go around a lot of traffic and is less than five lengths from the leader. Through the far turn they go. Chief CICATRIZ battling away with Shrewd Move, and Upper Mesa Falls is in between them. A three-way battle. Middle of the turn, a hard right-handed whip to three. Upper Mesa Falls trying to keep up with the two leaders, Chief CICATRIZ and Shrewd Move. Chief CICATRIZ, Shrewd Move. Inside a quarter mile left to run at the head of the lane. Then we go back to Upper Mesa Falls, and the others far back. And is Chief CICATRIZ getting away from Shrewd Move inside the final furlong. Chief CICATRIZ opening up on Shrewd Move. Corky's Luck neck, and then Redneck Humor. It is going to be Chief CICATRIZ winning on his return in the Hank Mills Senior. Shrewd Move holds a second. And then a photo between Redneck Humor and Corky's Luck.
Well, he made me look easy. You know, he made me look like a superstar. That's how good is he.
Tell us a little bit about this horse.
Well, I've been on him one time. Mr. Davis asked me to work him and come and work him. I said, Mr. Davis, you got a nice, nice horse here. I mean, he done everything that is absolutely right. You know, I mean, coming off of such a long layoff, he make these horses look like nothing, you know.